ranging from the designers to merchandisers to stylists to bloggers and many more. So now I would like to request our respected principal sir, Professor Aziz Kumar Swain, to address his motivational talk to our students. Please, sir.
Departmental head of FNB's office and front office and also the associate, right? So I welcome from my part to this event. Actually, it's not the part of a welcome function actually, since we have posted that place where it is like welcome guest. But you have to presume that it is the induction program. So I have only briefed about you at the very inception while you stepped into college that we are going to see our hotel, because I told you that we are backed by hotel industry, right? So this is the last day of an induction, and because you are stepped into the hospitality industry, means hotel industry. Okay. So this is very crucial because it will make your career very concrete and even widen your vision also. So we got two times university talked about also. And one of the topper is sitting in front of you, which she joined here as a faculty also, because I committed for that. While she did this course, I told that after completion of the course, go for the training, grab at least 2 years of experience from any five-star hotel, and I will be the opportunity as a lecturer. And she is sitting in front of me. I feel proud for that because she is nice today. Well-known among you. You know that who is he? I am calling a student as addressing as sir and madam. So I don't feel humiliated, I don't hesitate also, because this is my achievement. Even if in future also, if any of your peers, any of the personality among you, if you can request me also, you can become the substitute of me, if you could become the principal of this college, that time also I will be very glad from my core of my heart. Because you are.
I just want to tell you one thing, unless until you yourself try to make yourself success, nobody will put you into that post where you are now. Mr. Ashish, Smriti was working with me in Swasti as well. He is now one of your faculty. You know, before going to say anything, I want to do one exercise that everybody will be with me. Just put your hands up.
It is just only my fifth day in Promo Hotel. I have joined recently, as Seth actually has joined recently, even I have joined actually very recently. But believe me, you will get a very good working environment. Getting an opportunity in any brand, it is actually very easy. You can, if you have a good communication skills, if you have a little bit of knowledge about your department, you can get an opportunity to work in any brand. That is not actually like tough job, you know. The tough job is to survive there. You should have a good working environment, and then only you can actually survive.
After watching, observing, this is eyes, yours. You have to observe what the guests are saying. Then you have to listen. First you have to listen. The good speaker will be a good listener. Means what? The listener will be a good
speaker. Again, I think you have known him. Computer made him. Vizag also, so many students are working in the hospital. Okay? And that is some other PP hospital like Vizag Kinsari and Apollo Kaniga, everywhere students are working. So you have that plenty of opportunities, ample opportunities, a lot of job opportunities, and a number of job opportunities, not only in hotel agency, but in many fields. It may be a travel agency, tour operator, hotel industry, some standalone property, cruise lines, airlines. So I can say that the jobs are available.
Guys, my dear faculty members, my dear students, I would like to say thank you to the respected members of Pramod Convention and Club Vishwakatak for spending their valuable time here. And I would like to convey my special thanks to the respected principal sir of Dream School of Hotel Management and Fashion Design for making this program, which will be really helpful for new students in their course and career. Once again, thank you so much for
मौसम नदी का किनारा झंझर हवा
सीनियर स्टूडेंट
अगर किम बैठे हो आ जाओ तब।